I know Pacquiao didn't show up to one event, and somebody got pissed off. But other than that, no, I haven't heard too much about the promotion.
Talk about the difference of emotions. I read online where you walked into the winner fight with $11 in bank account versus Pacquiao. The emotions that goes through, because I'm an inner city kid.
Ooh.
And talk about the difference of emotions, having a wife, having a family.
Man, it's completely different because, like, before, I mean, I was, you know, I wasn't married. I didn't have a wife. I was working. I was working at Mimi's Cafe, waiting tables. You know, I was hard work waiting tables and stuff, man. And, you know, going over to England with $11 in my account, man. And now, it's just weird, man. Now I'm making millions of dollars a fight, man. And, I remember when I first started boxing, I made my first fight, man. I made $1,000. You know, I didn't take home $1,000, but I made, that's what I'm, you know, my purse was. But now, you know, my purse is $1 million and up. So, like, that's unbelievable, man. You know what I mean? I grew up in the ghetto. You know, I grew up in the ghetto, man. And it's unbelievable to me. And it shows that hard work and dedication and just putting in the work and the time, man, and believing in yourself. And, you know, you can go to the top. You know, having a good support group. You know, everybody can say whatever they want to say about Top Rank and Bob and I. Bob and I, we have a good relationship. We have a cordial relationship. You know, we business partners. We work together. We in it to make money together. That's what we do it for. You know, and that's what I fight for as well. You know, not only for my family, not only for my legacy, but also to make money in this business. And this is why we hit. You know, and this is another great fight for the fans, another great right fight for HBO, another great fight for all of you guys, everybody watching around the world, and that's why we're here, man.
How's your life changed now that you have more, you know, financial stability?
Oh, man, well, you know, your life really doesn't change. I mean, I'm still the same guy I was. I think the people around me change. You know, I got to get some smart people around me or people that do have money so I can see what they doing with their money. I mean, of course, but, you know, it just changed the people around you. That's all, man. And you really know who's for you, who's against you. You really know who the leeches are. That's why I keep my square very tight. I keep my square very tight. Or my circle, I should say. I keep it very tight and I don't let a lot of people in. But, I don't have to worry about, you know, how I'm gonna pay my mortgage. Damn, is the insurance gonna get paid? You know, it's just, you know, comfortable. You're just being comfortable. That's all it is, man. And the more money you make, definitely the more damn problems you have. And that's the honest truth. You know, the more money you make, the more problems you have, and the IRS is all up on your butt. And you know, if you don't pay your taxes, you're gonna get in trouble.
For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elise Sekpak reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak.